मान लिया कि एक आदमी सो रहा हो, उसको कपड़े से ढक दिया जाए तो आदमी दिखेगा कि नहीं? कपड़े से ढक दिया जाए अच्छी तरह से, कंबल से, वो दिखेगा कि नहीं? आदमी जो कौन आदमी है
पता चले, कोई सर कौन पता नहीं चलेगा।
यदि बाहर से आदमी आया देखे तो नहीं मालूम होगा। कृष्णदास जी समझ रहे हैं? अच्छा, आपको समझाने के लिए कह रहा। A man is sleeping, not sleeping, he lying down and covering with a
blanket,
thick
blanket.
Blanket or cover,
any
chadar. Now he is not seeing that how beautiful or how long, how this person is. So if any प्रार्थना, कोई प्रेयर, भगवान की प्रार्थना जब सुर से ताल से ढकती जाती है तो उसका भीतर का जो भाव है वो छिप जाता है। समझो इस चीज को। If there is a prayer in a संकीर्तन लाइक करुणाम कुरुमयी करुणा भरिते, एक कीर्तन करुणामयी करुणाम कुरुमयी करुणा भरिते, बट इफ दिस ओ श्रीमती राधिके यू आर सो मर्सीफुल, आई एम इनसिग्निफिकेंट कवर्ड विथ माया, प्लीज bestow your mercy on me. If this prayer will come from heart, then tear must come. Heart will be melted. But if this prayer is covered with राग रागिनी, ये भाव यदि राग रागिनी इत्यादि के द्वारा ढक जाते हैं तो राग प्रधान हो जाता है और कर्ताल ये प्रधान हो जाता है और डुबकी ताल वाला ये देखता है जैसे कैसे इसमें हम सुंदर बनाए हम, और जो कीर्तन करने वाला ये भाव देखता है कि लोग कैसे चमत्कृत होते हैं, ऐसा राग रागिनी हम निकाले। तो ये है कंबल, उस कंबल से वो भाव ढक जाता है करुणा मुकुरमयी करुणा भरी। देन दिस मोड ऑफ प्रेयर इज कवर्ड बाई दिस राग रागिनी एंड ढोलक मृदंग एंड तबला। दे थिंक दैट आई शुड मेक इट सो परफेक्ट दैट ऑल शुड बी हैप्पी, दैट दैट्स मोर दैट करुणां कुरुमयी ओ श्रीमती राधिका योर पर्सन ऑफ मर्सी, स्प्रिंकल योर मर्सी। दिस मोड इज कवर्ड विथ राग रागिनी एंड ढोलक एंड तबला। अंडरस्टैंड दिस थिंग?
म्यूजिकल
इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स। Our this sight goes on where? On the tune. How this tune should be okay? Not on mood that, oh Radhike, you should have merciful to me. Sprinkle your little mercy. I am insignificant. I am your patra of karuna.
Object of mercy. Object of mercy.
Object of your mercy. Without your mercy, I am in Maya. I am not realizing all this. This mood is covered. So try to make instruments and other things in such a way that they should not cover and Ragini should not cover. If there is no instrument, nothing, and we are dead. करुणां कुरुमयी करुणा भरिते शनक सनातन वर्णित चरिते, करुणां कुरुमयी करुणा भरिते शनक सनातन वर्णित चरिते। ओ राधिके बी मर्सीफुल टू मी, आई एम इनसिग्निफिकेंट, आई एम सो फुलिश एंड रिचेड फॉलन, यू शुड बी मर्सीफुल। No, nothing is to cover. So, kirtan has been made दैट द इंस्ट्रूमेंट शुड नॉट कवर, उनके भावों को कवर ना करें बल्कि इसको और पैथेटिक बनाए और उसमें सहयोग करें. और यदि anyone is doing kirtan and he is tak dhinatim, tak dhinatim, tak dhinatim, and he is doing kirtan, then what it becomes? Kirtan ke bhav ko dhake nahi. Don't try to cover by ragini the mood of the life and soul of that kirtan. Understand? This is Vaishnav Kirtan, and that is a Vaishnav Kirtan. Kirtan not, this is Sangeet. There is much difference in Sangeet and
music
and Kirtan. So much different. So try to follow this idea. Try to realize the mood of, what is the life and soul of that Kirtan. Like, any kirtan, Bhakti Vinod Thakur or Jasomati Nandana Praja Varanata, Gokula Ranjana Kanu. And in the last line, Jamuna Jeevan, Jamuna Tatachara Keri Basanahar, Rasa Sika Kripamaya,
Sridhata Vallabha,
Sridhata Vallabha, Bhakti Vinod Thakur. This is life and soul of this kirtan. If this life is covered with raga, ragini and tune, then the kirtan is useless. It will cover our whole thing. And the result of kirtan is
zero.
No. So try to realize this thing. Samajh raha hai? Samjho tum, tumhare liye kar rahe ho. कीर्तन का भाव ठीक करने से ऐसे आंख में आंसू आते हैं और जब राग रागिनी पर ध्यान होगा तो उलट जाए. इफ योर अटेंशन इज ऑन राग रागिनी द लाइफ एंड सोल ऑफ द कीर्तन विल गो अवे. एंड इफ योर अटेंशन इज ऑन मूड देन योर हार्ट विल मेल्ट, योर हार्ट एंड टियर्स विल कम. Try to understand these differences and then do kirtan well, good well. Generally, sadhan log in cheezon ko nahi samajhte, isliye unka kirtan gadbad ho jata hai. Unko kirtan se abhiman ho jata hai. By doing kirtan, good kirtan, oh, he is very good kirtan, and then he opens like this. And when he will know the mood and follow the mood, oh, he will be very humble like Trinada Vishwaraj. Understand something? Try to realize these facts. Where you were in midday class?
Midday.
Huh?
I didn't know that there was midday class. I was in the hotel.
Oh, yes, sir. Drinking and taking many.
Yogurt.
Kal Krishna Kal Gal, hey, Bala Krishna Katha.
I am moving to house tonight.
Huh?
I am moving to house tonight.
Where?
Where are the devotees are staying?
Oh, this will be very thankful for you all.
But no, he won't be alone then. No, no problem.
You should not leave him alone. Then he will be weak. I want that he should not be weak. He should anyhow
be with us.
What I told in morning class, again in morning you should discuss all and try to realize that I will keep it. Try to learn every day something, what I am telling. Otherwise you will... What?
No benefit.
No way. try to realize. नाम शिष्टम मन्मभी सची पुत्रमत्र स्वरूप रूपम सच्चा ग्रजवरी परिन्मात्रिं गोष्टवाटिं राधा कुंडम गिरिगर महोराधिका मातवास प्राप्तो यश कृपया श्री गुरु वंचा कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपा सिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदनाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्ये गौरत्रिशये गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकाय ददाय कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तदभक्ताय भक्त्या विहीनाय पराधलक्ष्य चित्तास्य कामाय तन्मय कृपामयी त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना इदं प्राप्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेतकृत्यं द्वैपायनोदिरः कातर्यात्मा पुत्रेति तन्मेतया कर्मोऽभिनेदो तं सर्वभूतहृदयं तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि सदापि विग्रहराधि Yes, sir, come with me. I am going to Golok Vrindavan.
Golok
Vrindavan. Yes, sir, try to come with me. Now, you should all come with me in Gokul. Yesterday we took birth in Gokul. And Mathuresh Krishna mixed in Ansi Krishna, root Krishna, Prajanandan Shamsa. And Jog Maya was taken by Vasudev in the hands of Kans. As much as stand, Jog Maya was in the hands of Vasudev. She was Jog Maya. But when Kans took Jog Maya in his hand, she became Mahamaya. Jog Maya at once
disappeared.
And in that place, a manifestation like Chaya, shadow, he left there. And now she is Mahamaya. Jog Maya always helps souls and others to serve Krishna. But Mahamaya, she punishes jeeves, punishes. And she throws away the jeevas so much far away from Krishna. So, Kamsa did not know anything. He knew that, he saw that she was transferred into 800, so many
weapons.
He saw in her hand. And she was sitting on lion. And he did pranam. When he took this Devi in his hand and he threw out on the stone, at once she flew in
the
sky and she became like Astubhuja Durga, 800 Durga, the shadow of Jog Maya. And she touched with her head, with her feet to Kamsa's head, and Kamsa fell down. Only by the touch of this toe of Mahamaya. And he began to roll down on the earth. And then he began to pray. But Devi told that, oh, you cannot kill me or my Prabhu Krishna. The eight girl has आठवां गर्भ उनका कहीं दूसरी जगह में प्रकट हो गया
मैनिफेस्टेड somewhere else.
इसका मतलब ये नहीं हुआ कि जैसे वहां नहीं हुआ दूसरी जगह में हुआ बल्कि तो हुआ कहीं ना कहीं he has appeared anywhere he is there and she went away. Then here, come on in Gokul, what happened there? In the morning, Nand Maharaj made a very big festival. And the link between Jasoda and the boy, baby, was cut down. And all the ladies saw this. And they believed and they saw that Krishna has, a baby has come, very beautiful baby has come from the womb of Yashoda. So any man of Braj cannot believe that Krishna has taken birth in Mathura, because they have seen with their own eyes. But Mathura Vasi never, they had never
witnessed.
Never. Because none saw that. So all the Mathura Puri Vasi persons may be loyal. But Brajavasi never. So we should believe on Brajavasi, not on Mathura Vasi. If Krishna has taken birth in Mathura, then he is also loyal. So we cannot believe on Mathura is Krishna. We should try to believe from Yashoda and all the gopis, Nanda Baba and everyone. So Krishna is surely son of Nanda Baba and Yashoda. Also, but it has been written in Srimad Bhagavatam. And Sukadeva Goswami has told that Krishna is son of Vasudev and he took birth in Mathura. Is it false? No false. Why not? Because here Sukadeva Goswami wanted to please Parikshit Maharaj. He wanted to please Parikshit Maharaj. Who are Parikshit Maharaj? Who was connected with Mathuresh Krishna? No?
Kunti.
Arjun was married with Subhadra. Subhadra is the
sister
of Krishna and daughter of sister of Vasudev and brother of
Subhadra is sister of Krishna.
Vasudev Krishna and daughter of Vasudev Devadatta. So Parikshit will be happy if Krishna in his dynasty. And that is why to please Parikshit Maharaj is telling this fact. But really, if there were Yashoda, Ananda Baba and any Brajavasi, then what would have told? That surely he is the son of Gangava and Yashoda. Though he is pleasing Parikshit Maharaj, but by chance, when he was explaining these things, automatically, it came from the mouth of Sukadev Goswami, true thing. What? Nandastu
Atmaj
Utapanne Jata Vlado Mahatman. Nandastu Atmaj Utapanne. Automatically we can come about. That Nand became so happy when a son came from him in the womb of Yashoda, Nandastu. So his son of also everywhere. Sukadeva Goswami had told like this. Pasupangajaya Naumidhyate Abhrapakushe Taridambaraya Gunjavatansam Parishpuchal Sanmukhaya Pannasraje Kapala Petru Vishanuvena Lakshmashye Midupade Pasupangajaya. Brahma is friend. Brahma is our guru. So Brahma cannot tell false. So he is telling Pasupangajaya, O Krishna, you have come from the womb of Yashoda, Pasup means go, who is go? Nanda Baba and Gopi Yashoda. So he tells. Jayati Janani Vaso Devaki Janma Bhagavat. In the last of Srimad Bhagavatam, this sloka is the essence of whole Srimad Bhagavatam. And this sloka it has been told that Devaki Janma Bhagavat. Some person tell like this, that Krishna is son of Devaki. But this is bad. Bad means? This is not true. This is not true. He is son of Yashoda Devi. This is true. Ignorant person, though we don't know so much tattva, they can tell like this. So if we were, so many times, it has written in Srimad Bhagavatam. But when gopis are in anger mood, so much anger mood, they will tell that, oh, you are not son of Yashoda, because you are so mistrustful. So you must be the son of Devaki and Vasudeva. In anger they come. So, are you Brajavasi or Mathuravasi? Those who are Mathuravasi, they want to be Mathuravasi, they should raise their hands. Mathuravasi, those who want to be Mathuravasi.
Dear Krishna Prabhu,
I was.
And those who want to be Brajavasi, they should raise hands. So, you should know that Krishna is son of Yashoda and Nanda Baba. Now, again, this should come to our mind. Here, Krishna became of only 2 days. 2 or 3 days. She was so beautiful. Very attractive. His weaving also was so charming. He was naked, but even more beautiful than decorated. His everything, his crying, weeping, his laughing, his smiling, everything was so charming. So all Brajavasi were charmed. in the meantime, Kansa heard the aerial voice, and he heard that he has my
enemy
has appeared anywhere else, and so he was very angry, and then he put Devaki and Vasudev in jail. He thought that they have done any conspiracy, and anyhow they have sent this boy, his son, to other place. And then he declared that, oh my dear bandhus,
friends,
Agasur, Bakasur, Utana, Charu, Mushtik, and all. Just to try to discover where this boy is. Anyhow, you should kill that boy. In the meantime, Putana came. He told that you are my brother. Kansa once had done to conquer whole world, and Putana was his like enemy, and both were
fighting.
Kansa cannot defeat. So he made a sulah,
compromise,
and told that you are my sister. Then he told that you are my brother, and we should each other help.
Support.
So now Putana was Mushtikin, and he wanted to support Kansa, and he promised that I will kill that boy anywhere in this world. I will discover that part, because I know so many
tricks
and magic. So many
magic.
I will very quickly, I will serve that part. And anyhow, I will kill. He has no putra. Putra means?
Son.
No son. Putana. And he was so
impure.
Ugly, impure, always taking blood and flesh of new boys, but boy. So he changed his ugly
feature,
and became a very beautiful young mother, and took Bina or anything, and he at once appeared in Gokul. He went here and there in the villages, and those boys who were, whose age was
between 10 days,
anywhere. So you used to take them by magic, and then you used to
swallow
or juice of that boy and blood and flesh, everything. So he was going village to village, and at last, when he took all these things, all boys murdered, then he came to go. There is a question here. So much Siddha Mahapurush, Vaishadhan, they cannot give up their Maya, and they cannot reach Gokul, Golo. How they can come to Gokul? Even we by those who have left Maya, like Siddha Mahapurush, Sanakshanam Darshanatam, they have left Maya, everything. But they cannot go to Gokul. In Gokul, if any man do bhajan in the guidance of
Braja Vasi,
friends, father, mother, or gopis, especially Gokul, they can go there, otherwise not. How this demon like Putana, Rakshasi, went there, she cannot go. Yogmaya attracted. Otherwise she cannot go. Malli, Mukta Mahapurusha having so much love and affection in their past, birth, they can go anyhow. But these demons cannot go. So Yogmaya attracted it. Why? That love and affection should be renewed. Love and affection, if it is in the same way, if there is no current, then it is stagnant. And it becomes like snow.
Stale.
No.
Stale.
Huh?
Stale means basa.
यानी पत्थर जैसा वो जम जाता है हिम जैसा बर्फ जैसा उसमें करंट नहीं रहता और उसमें नयापन नहीं नूतनता नहीं रहती प्रेम शिथिल हो जाता है the prem becomes
frozen
and it becomes no newness and it becomes some shithil more loudly?
Feeble.
And it cannot please Krishna. Cannot please. It cannot make happy Krishna. So Yogmaya attracted Uttana to renew the love and affection of Yashoda and all Brajavasi. They saw that Krishna has come from the womb of Yashoda. But after 2 days, Krishna is crying and Yashoda is some far away. Oh, I should go. And she is doing something and she makes late. So prem has become some fever.
Fever.
So Yogmaya attracted. Also there was a reason. When Bamandev went to Bali, he came in a very short figure.
Small figure.
Dwarf. And he was so beautiful. Though he was in short figure, but very, very beautiful. And he went there. And he was begging 3 feet.
Three steps.
3 steps. And she saw the daughter of Bali Maharaj, Ratna Prabha.
Ratna.
She saw that this boy is very beautiful. I have no child. So, I pray that, oh, this boy is so beautiful. I want that he should be my
child.
Bam Maharaj, Bam Dev knew, and yes, I will be your
son.
But when she saw that Bam Dev became so hard, and he took his kingdom, even Swargalok, Matalok, every Brahmand, all. And he also took his body also by third stage. And he banded him. And he fell down and he began to cry. Then she told her, oh, he is very dangerous. If he will be my son, then I will give him
poison.
So, Bamandev, yes.
No problem.
So, she has come, Putana, who was?
Ratnamala.
So, fulfilled his
desire.
She came as a mother and they took Mahakalput beast.
Strong poison.
Because there is no sun. If there is no sun, no milk. The ladies who have no children, automatic no
milk.
And if they have any child, then
milk
For some time when the baby is baby, but when he will be
grow up,
then
milk
will draw. So there was no milk in his breast, in her breast. So he took Kalkut Mahabish, very strong poison in by his Jadu Vidya, magic. If anyone will touch poison, then he will die. But he took in his
breast
and took Krishna in his life at once. And she saw that Krishna has closed his eyes and is not taking milk. If Krishna is not taking milk, how he will die? So he pumped in Krishna's mouth and he took his head here to crush. But he could not, she could not crush. And Krishna sucked the poison with her life and soul. Krishna is powerful to make poison as a
nectar.
He made it. And he sucked. But his life was also sucked by Krishna. So he began to do what?
Tremble.
Oh, give up me. Let me. And he, with the power of 10,000
elephants,
she could not. She tried her best to keep away Krishna. But Krishna, as a boy, and he was just choosing on the breast of
Uttana.
And he had only
two small hands.
Not so powerful. But she could not get rid. Then he said that I have used my whole power. I could not get rid of. So my brother comes, may he help me. So at once she took Krishna here and flew
in the air.
And not thinking of Krishna, but comes and she flew. But Krishna told that, I will not give up you. You have come to me as a mother, why I will? So she fell down on the garden of Kans. And it was whole solely smashed. He became of 12 miles. Very long. Where his hands were
fallen.
The name of the village was became Hatharas. Hatharas means
hand of Uttana.
And all the body's part were that. Name came from her.
Mundugida Mursan.
Where this? Hey. It became Mursan. Mursan will hate. So, the garden of Kans, everything was smashed. So, Kans had no news of this that Putna had been killed. And he was waiting that Putna will come. In this way, Putna was killed. And at that time, Nanda Baba is not present there at that night. He had gone to Mathura. He was so happy that a child had come in his house, in his old age, in his cottage.
Old age.
Not old age, but
middle age.
And the mixture of white and
black
hairs here and there. So there was no hope that any child will come. But luckily, this boy has come. So at first he had no interest in worldly affairs. He was like a sadhu, renowned sort of person. But when Krishna came, then he thought that, how I can nourish then attachment came on Krishna. Without attachment, there is nothing bhajan. In our bhajan, there should be attachment. Krishna is mine. I am of Krishna. Anyway, they should come. If a sadhak has no attachment, no relation with Krishna, then our bhajan is not okay. Something is lacking. This big thing. So Krishna, now Nanda Baba has some attraction to Krishna, attachment. And he wanted to nourish. He saw that if I am not going to give tax to Kamsa, he was subordinate to Kamsa, Ugrasen Maharaj. But Ugrasen was in jail. So now the king was Kamsa. So he went to respect Kamsa. If Kamsa is helpful, then the child will be
saved.
Otherwise, Kamsa will be unhappy and anyhow he can take me also in prison like Vasudeva and Devaki. And Yashoda can also be taken in jail and Krishna can be taken and he can be destroyed. So thinking this, he went to pay some tax to
Trans.
But there he met with
Vasudeva.
Vasudeva Maharaj told that, oh, you have come here? Oh. At once you should go. Otherwise any
danger.
Anything will come. At once you should go. You should not stay here. Saying this, he told that, oh, my Vasudev brother, my elder, younger brother, is more intelligent than me, because I am go. I was not so intelligent, so I am not intelligent. But by this younger brother, Vasudev is so intelligent. So I must follow him. And he quickly, he told Vasudev that you are so lucky that in this age you have a son. How is my son? He told that your son Ram is okay. He is like my son. Vasudeva was so clever. He knew that I have given there, but Nanda Baba not knowing this. So he told that, oh, my son is okay or not? Oh, he is so okay. What about your son? So you should go and try to protect and save and to nourish and support two children. So hearing this. But anyhow, Vasudeva knew that he has his, my son is also there. My two sons, Krishna and Baldev, are there. And Nanda Baba understood that Baldev is the son of Vasudeva and my son is Krishna. Both are okay. Then he returned in the way he saw. Very beautiful smell. From where it is coming? He saw that. A very long Rakshasi was there. He heard from the villagers and gopis, in your absence, a Rakshasi came.
Witch.
With a
witch.
A witch.
Witch.
Witch. Witch came. And he wanted to kill Krishna, your son. But luckily he was saved. Narayan has saved him. Because you have served so much Narayan. And anyhow, she was killed. And now we are cutting and giving him fire. So, why it became so
fragrant?
I don't know. Why it became fragrant? Krishna has taken his all notions. And that, and now she has become so frightened. Outer, inner, everything. And Krishna gave him
liberation.
Motherly position.
Motherly position there in Guru. Not motherly, but as mother.
Like mother.
But sometimes she can have, she will be very busy, or Shobhagavati.
Fortunate
to give some bread, milk to Krishna, sometime. In Golok, not in Gokul. The difference between Gokul and Golok, sometimes I will try to separate it. Though there is one, but there is Achinta Bhedabhed. Gokul is life and soul of
Golok.
Golok is outer wall and Gokul is main thing. So, what I learned?
Well, Baba lottery ke sugan tumko mil utna ki.
Then he came and he became so wonderful.
My brother Vasudev too.
That my Vasudev, see how he knew all these things. And then he began to protect and save Krishna and Lord Krishna, Yashoda also with a new. In this way, Krishna was playing very sweet pastimes there. One day, Krishna was of 30 days. You know about Saptasura? Saptasura, you know? You should have stand up. Help me.
So Krishna was now 30 days old. So Krishna was now 30 days old, and Kamsa, he was quite perturbed because Putana had been killed. So he calls some more of his demons, specifically this time he calls Shakatashira.
Okay, one thing. She went in villages, Putana, and she
killed
so many boys and
drank their blood.
Blood and everything. Who were they?
They
were descendants of Prajavasis?
No.
Who were they?
Demoniac boys.
She cannot touch any devotee son. So they were sons of only demons, like Kans and others, and the associates of Kans, here and there. So don't be worried that Putana
killed so many
devotee son. She never touched, she cannot touch even what to kill them.
So, Kans was quite disturbed because he knew how strong Putana was. As Maharaj has explained, already Kans himself had great battle with her and he could not defeat her. And she had the strength of 10,000 elephants. So then he called Shakatashura and he told him that you should be very careful because this boy...
His name was something else. But he was like a Siddha demon. Siddha demon means
mystic.
Mystic yogi, perfected yogi.
Yeah. He can be like a shepherd, as a block. He can enter in anything. He was so powerful. Like air. Like host come in anybody, person. And similarly, he was so powerful that he can come in anything, in tree, in animals, in dry woods, like Bula cart, he can come. He was so powerful. So his name has become Shakatasura because he was in the Bula cart. Otherwise his name was anything else.
So then Kamsa, he told him to be very careful because if he took some kind of disguise that Krishna, he would find him out and he would get the same kind of fate as the Putana.
So don't go with shape, any shape.
Putana was foolish, so you went inside.
Now you are so wise, you should not go
should
in anybody.
You
should go like air anywhere and kill you.
So then Sakatasura, Sura, or this demon, said, don't worry. And he went into Gokul, and there was a bullock cart which was in the yard of Nanda Maharaj. And Krishna was, Mother Yashoda, she had put Krishna underneath the bullock cart. And she was...
In the morning, in the same morning, in the very morning, Krishna was sleeping on a palanka, on
cot.
A cot.
And Yashoda was sitting anywhere, or there, standing. And he saw that Krishna had taken his height.
Change his height.
Change himself. Without any
help.
Oh, Yashoda became so happy that my boy is powerful now to after 30 days that he can change his position. So he became so happy and he called all Brahmins. And they told that this day is very sacred, you should make a very big feast and you should donate so many cows with gold and coins and have so much things. And with so many
paraphernalia.
You should do a feast and all Brahmin of whole bridge should be called. Thousand and lakhs of them. And they should be given there. And they should be feast. And you should take their benediction that Krishna should give. So, Yashoda was with her all sakhis making a very good preparations now. Puri, kachauri, laddu, manko, and so many things. He was so. And he told the boys to keep attention on this boy and he was doing all these things. In the meantime, go on.
In the meantime, this demon, he went and he, because he had this mystic power that he could practically merge into any object, then he became like one with the cart, with the bullock cart. Practically speaking, became like Tadatmik with the Bulaka. So whilst all the preparations were going on and puja was going on,
some boy were playing with Krishna like this doing and very happy. Krishna was also.
So then some of Krishna's little friends, they were there with him and they were playing and Krishna kind of turning over, then with his foot, he kicked the cart. The demon had made the cart very heavy.
Explain how. Can you? Bolo na tum.
Then Shaktasur has merged into this cart and Krishna was underneath the cart. Shaktasur now started pressing the cart. So his plan was that Krishna is underneath, so I'll press it right into the ground. So Krishna will kill and will be killed and nobody will
be smashed.
Smashed.
So the chakra
wheels
first went on in the earth and the cart was nearer to smash Krishna. And what did Krishna?
Krishna was not bothered at all. He was simply playing. So just like a small child, sometimes he's throwing his feet in the air, sometimes
like
his hands.
Feet, toe here, sometimes like wild, sometimes weeping, sometimes laughing.
So as his one of the legs came in the air, his toe just touched that cart and it blew up in pieces. And it was a big, heavy noise and everybody was very... astonished to hear where this voice is coming from, and they all came and they saw that this cart was broken and they were all scared. And all those boys who were playing nearby Krishna, they started telling, oh, Krishna kicked this and Krishna broke this. But nobody was able to
all leave. The pots full of curd, milk,
everywhere.
And everything They were all
upset.
Obsessed. And very big sound came. Yashoda was there engaged in that. So some women heard this and saw. They quickly told to Yashoda. And all Brajavasi, Nanda Baba, and all came in fear. And they were looking how
this could happen.
And they saw that a demon is there and it is killed. Then they began to search the reason. What was the reason? Nanda Baba was looking here and there. The boys told, Ba 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 ba. Ki 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 Krishna has what? Asmas?
Kick.
This god. And this demon is killed. But Nanda Baba, Yashoda, anyone?
Don't believe it.
Could not believe. Then Brahmins were called, so many. They have been invited to take part in that festival. So all came and saw this. Then Yashoda told that, or demon, you should do anything for my boy. But then they told that, bring a very black cow. Black cow was brought there. And his cow dung and
urine
were mixed and made thorough.
Like a paste.
Paste liquid. And Brahmin with mantra. What mantra? Lalate Keshwan Raksheta. What we do tila? Rakshet was added to all mantra. That in Lalat Kesha should say. In heart, in here, stomach, Narayan. Here, Madhava. Here, Vishnu. And here, Madhusudan. Here, Rishikesh. Here, Vaman. And then, here,
Patthana.
And here, and again,
Vatsudan.
And they began to recite all Vedas and mantras and everything. Thousands of Brahmins. Making bath of Krishna with cow urine and dung. And they used the lace and the tail of cows, black cows, Om. Rakshet Narayanam Rakshet, Vishnu Rakshet, Sridharam Rakshet, like this. And then Krishna began to smile, then all were so happy. That all, that ghost has done. And black and quiet cows were given to, donated to Brahmins, and Brahmin also became so happy. So much gold was given to them. All were so now. So in this way, Krishna was
renewing
his
love.
Chart of love and affection. Again, what he was doing? So many pastimes. Like, now when we become of 90 days, Yashoda was sometimes loving Krishna, but sometimes he wanted that Krishna should sleep. And so he used to sing some lullaby.
Lullaby.
You should sleep, you should sleep. My boy, you should sleep. Like this. You know any lullaby? As mother makes any his boy sleep. So Yashoda used to do. And when Krishna used to sleep, and Yashoda used to go to
church.
For Krishna. For butter and for honey. So sometimes he used to be some far away from Krishna, and she used to keep Krishna sleeping, or he should play, he used to give some
toys.
twice to Krishna, so that Krishna, but Krishna after failing all these things, oh, used to cry, mother, mother. One day when he became of 90 days, what became? Oh, you. Trinavat.
So, when Krishna was 90 days old, it happened that one day he was...
Comes order. That still now you have not crushed that, killed that very little baby. And he was rebuking and... But, just as all these... Then, a demon came to him. What name? Trinavat. Oh, my dear friend, I'm promising that I will go today and smash and kill. I will not return without killing Krishna. So he promised. And comes,
embraced
and told that, oh, you should go and come. And that is why he has come there. Yoga Maya is attracted and he came.
So, ordinarily, no demon or materialistic person can enter Vrindavan. But, as Srila Gurudev explained, Yogamaya attracted Trinavat. Why? Because Krishna, he was looking in the sky and he saw some birds flying there. So, seeing the birds flying in the sky, Krishna had some inspiration. Oh, I want to also fly in the sky like this. So, to fulfill this desire, Yogamaya attracted Trinavat, who came to Vrindavan and he assumed the form of a whirlwind. So when the Trinavarta came to Vrindavan in the form of a whirlwind,
not Vrindavan, on in Gokul.
Gokul, came to Gokul in the form of a whirlwind. When he came there, then the whole sky became black because the dust was raised in the air and no one could see anything anywhere because of the dust storm.
How it became? How it became?
By his mystic power.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. He became like wind. From taking everything up, uprooting trees and...
Like tornado.
Tornado.
Cyclone. Like cyclone. Mm-hmm. He came in the shape of cyclone. Mm-hmm.
So then...
All trees were uprooted. And all... all are here and there.
Scattered.
And then?
So Gokul was being devastated by the power of this mystic yogi, Trinavarta.
What he wanted?
He wanted to catch Krishna.
How?
And take him up into the sky.
But he was in the lap of Yashoda.
And kill him. So, but Krishna, he was in the lap of Mother Yashoda. So, by the influence of Yogamaya, Krishna became extremely heavy.
He saw that if I am not separated with mother, then this demon will kill also my mother. So I said, be anyhow separated. So he called Yogamaya. Yogamaya came and at once Krishna became so heavy, more than I can. Then Yashoda kept aside. And Krishna became separated. And that now demon came at once and in cyclic order. He took Krishna away from
sea. Yashoda could not see somebody dust came to
somebody. So the Trinavart, he took Krishna up into the sky and Madhya Yashoda was crying and trying to see, oh my son, where are you, where are you? But she couldn't see anything. And she fell on the ground
gopi,
weeping.
All gopis were in their houses and they were in the same position. So anyone could not come and help Yashoda. And Yashoda was weeping.
So Trinavart, he carried Krishna up into the sky and in this way Krishna, he had his desire to fly fulfilled. So after he'd flown for a little time, then Krishna, he was satisfied with his flying experience. And so when he was satisfied, he began to hold the Trinavarta around the neck. So when he was holding Trinavata around the neck, just like any child, if you pick up a child, they will hold on to you. Naturally, just naturally. So quite naturally, Krishna, like an ordinary baby, began to hold on to the neck of Trinavata. But his hold became so strong, and he became so heavy, that even though Trinavata was so powerful, he could not tolerate the embrace or the grip of Krishna. And his two eyes popped out
like
rasgullas. And he came crashing down on the earth. And Krishna was quite surprised. He thought, oh, I wanted to play with you and fly here and there in the sky. And I was just embracing you, but somehow I don't know why your eyes have popped out like rasgullas. What can I do? It wasn't my fault. So then the storm died down because Trinavata was
there.
On a
stone.
He was crushed totally. His body
but
was
Krishna
crushed.
Krishna had no injury at all. Here, what is the point? Any? Shiksha? Teaching? Any teaching? Any teaching?
Trinavata?
Krishna, yeah. All past time had very deep teachings.
Trinavata, he is a demon and he represents the anart in the heart of any conditioned soul. That anart is the tendency for speculation and material knowledge, which by this, the jiva, he thinks, oh, I am so high, I am going so high. Mm-hmm. And this also, it makes him blind. Mm-hmm. This attachment for material knowledge and speculation. So Krishna...
The knowledge of Vedas, which are not favorable for bhakti, like Nirvishesh Gyan, Krishna has no say. They want to prove by the Vedic rings that Krishna has no shape. He has no attribute. Krishna is nirvishesh. He is not powerful. And we are also like nirvishesh, like he became bodiless. So we are also Brahma without say. But now we are called Jeev, and after that we will be Brahma. And they want to prove it by so many logic from Vedas here and there. So these light, the arguments in these logics are like wind.
Mm-hmm.
They want to cover the personality of Krishna and Jiva. But they cannot cover. So he wanted to cover that Krishna has no shape, no attribute. He has no shape, no qualities. And he wanted to do like Shankaracharya, like Mayavadi. But Krishna killed that devil very easily. You should know that Krishna pastimes are of two kinds. As Swarjamayi and
Madhuri.
With opulence and without opulence, so sweet. In Vaikuntha, Vaikuntha means in Parabrahma. Where? Vaikuntha?
Narayan Lok.
In Narayan Lok. So much opulence. In Golok, so much opulence. Krishna's sweetness. Sweet paths are covered with
opulence.
He is creator of all the creation. He is supporter and nourisher. He has six qualities. What?
Opulence.
Aishwarya, Samagra, Virija, Jasa, Sriya, Yan, Vairag. In this, one is wholesale quality. And that is Sri. She means?
Beautiful.
Beauty and Gyan,
Aishwarya, Virya and Yash, they are parts, part quality. And Gyan Paragas, part of part. Not quality. But anyhow, we should know there are these six opulences are in Krishna. But in Braj, these are covered with
Madhurya.
Madhuryas. All the opulence will be in Krishna, wherever he is, in Braj Ho or anywhere that will be. But Krishna sweet time, pastimes are so powerful that they can cover all opulence. And Krishna will be like a boy, baby, like a serpent, serving Nanda Baba, taking the shoe of Nanda Baba here, and carrying the order of all the Brajavasi. So to kill and to go in the sky, this is opulence. And to kill a demon like Trinava is a very big opulence. But Krishna never became so four-handed or so big
size
like a Bhaman became like that. He never reached any yupan like chakra in anything. A very little boy, naked, only of 30 days. And he took only like this, embraced like boys, monkeys,
baby
monkeys. He catch hold of
mother monkey,
like mother. And Krishna thinking that if you are dying, what can I do? I was embracing you and I was playing with you, but your eyes kept like a Rasagoloda and you are dying, what should I do? So Yashoda and Nanda Baba saw this fact that he smashed that demon. But they were thinking that Krishna cannot do like this.
It's not possible for Krishna.
Who did then? Oh, Narayan can do. Because
Nanda Baba.
He's our worshipable deity.
Are nahi bhaiya. Gargacharya told like that. He is so powerful. Like Narayan. Narayan is so much is merciful to this boy, he gave some power. And that is why he is killed. Krishna cannot do like this. They again called so many Brahmins. And again black cow, that cow and with his black tails, hair, again, face of Brakshet, Narayana Brakshet, and Krishna. And left cow again was given. And after that, Krishna, sometimes weeping, sometimes playing here and there. And now he can move on his
He can crawl now on his knees.
So he was doing so. Sometimes he can play with Baladev. In the meantime, one day, Gargacharya came from
Mathura
sent by Vasudev. That go and keep name of my two sons and don't tell that Krishna is my son. Otherwise, comes to know and he will try to kill that boy. So, very in a lonely place, you should do all. So, when he went there, what became? Can you tell? Prabhupada.
Then Gargacharya came sent by Vasudeva Maharaj, and Nanda Maharaj asked Yashoda Ma and Rohini Ma to take their babies to go to cow shed, because Nanda Baba don't want to do any big festival. Because
no, Gargacharya told him, advised him.
Gargacharya wanted
to give so many cows and big festival he wanted, but he
Gargacharya stopped to do anything. Advise him, if you do any festival, then Kamsa may imagine that why Krishna, Nanda is doing some festival and Gargacharya is priest of Vasudeva Maharaj, why he came here? So he may do any harm for your babies. So don't do any festival and don't do anything openly. So Vasudeva Maharaj, Nanda Maharaj
went there and Yashoda Ma and Rohini Ma went there and Gauracharya, nobody was there, only this poor person. And Gauracharya told that Balaram, that son of Rohini, he is very strong and he is strong enough.
And Ram, and very beautiful.
And Ram, very beautiful, attracts everyone. So his name will be Baladev and Balaram. Baladev means who is preliminary deity of all kind of power, all strength, he who has. So is Balaram, and duty so beautiful and attractive, his name is Ram. And Krishna, and Gauracharya kept his name Krishna, because who can attract everyone towards him? Krishna is so beautiful, so he has so many qualities, everyone attracts towards him very easily. And he can attract every whole world towards him. So Gauracharya kept his name Krishna.
And also told that before in each
and he told in every yugas he came. And his name he used to come every yugas. And his name is different names are different yugas. So now his name will be Krishna.
He had been before in Kali Yuga.
Sukla Rakta Tatha Pitta Idanim Krishnata Angata. As before he was in Satya Yuga, in Sukla Varna.
And white.
And white. Golden.
Not golden, white color.
White color. And in Treta Yuga was red color. And in Kali Yuga was yellow color. Now he is black, is now his name is Krishna. So Gauracharya told that he took birth in, he used to take birth in all yugas, every yuga. So now he is Krishna. Thus he kept his name Krishna.
But he told in such a style that anyone cannot understand. Nand Baba also covered his yoga maya, I could not understand his this deep meaning words. And he thought that, oh, my son is so beautiful. And sometimes Narayan mercifully comes in him and something miracle
happens.
So now this Krishna past comes back when we will explain it tomorrow. There are so many hidden
meanings, good teaching,
and we should try to remember this thing and chant Hare Krishna and remember this part. Then Maya will go away and you will be liberated and the mercy of Krishna will be realized. And then our life will be successful. Any question?
You should do.
Yashomati Nandan, you
study?
No. Oh, you can do?
Yashomati?
Yes. Krishna does.
জয় নন্দ নন্দ গোপী জন বল্লভ
Gopi jana balla bala.
Oh,